Good morning, myself AG sir. I welcome all of you. We have started amine compound chapter and last we have prepared fluorobenzene. Today we are going to discuss remaining some reaction and today we will finish the chapter. So last we have prepared fluorobenzene and now we are going to discuss about the replacement by hydrogen of diazonium group. So by hydrogen, what type of reaction is done and what is the product is obtained? Generally mild reducing agent like ethanol and hypophosphorus acid is used to reduce diazonium compound and to get benzene or arene final product. So we will have hydrolysis reaction in presence of hypophosphorus acid and we are having reaction with ethanol of benzene diazonium chloride to get arene or benzene final product. So we are having the reaction now. Kindly attention over here. We are having a replacement by hydrogen. What will happen? Hypophosphorus acid H3PO2 will get oxidized to convert H3PO3. This is hypophosphorus acid and this is phosphorus acid, or this is phosphonic acid and this is phosphorus acid. So it will oxidize to phosphorus acid and it will get reduced to diazonium salt and to from the benzene diazonium chloride. So there will be two different reaction. Hypophosphorus acid will get oxidation and convert into phosphorus acid, and hypophosphorus acid will reduce diazonium from the benzene diazonium chloride. This is the hydrolysis reaction. Reaction will done with H2O. Same way, ethanol CH3CH2OH will oxidize to ethanol CH3CHO and it will reduce diazonium from the benzene diazonium chloride. So there will be two different reaction will form. Hypophosphorus acid will convert into phosphorus acid and ethanol will convert into ethanol. Themselves will get oxidized and it will reduce diazonium from the benzene diazonium chloride. This is the simple explanation which is important to discuss. Now we will discuss with the proper equation. So here I am again repeating, hypophosphorus acid will convert into phosphorus acid and it will reduce diazonium by oxidized itself, and ethanol will reduce diazonium and it get oxidized and will convert into ethanol. So now what will be the final reaction? This equation is not given in your book, but just I have explained this equation. Now we are going to discuss the equation. Benzene diazonium chloride means ARN2Cl. This is benzene diazonium chloride. Will react with H3PO2, hypophosphorus acid. Will get hydrolysis reaction, means it will react with in presence of H2O. What will happen? We are having the benzene product. So it is ARH. ARH means AR substituted by hydrogen. So I am writing ARH. ARH is the benzene. Then what will happen? One H is transferred over here. So it is ARH. One H will transfer with Cl. Then we are having HCl. And O will attach to H2PO2. Then we are having H H3PO2, we are having H3PO3. This is hypophosphorus acid and this is phosphorus acid. Hypophosphorus acid will get oxidized, will convert into phosphorus acid, and hypophosphorus acid will reduce diazonium, then we are having plus N2. So this is the very simple explanation that we are getting the final product benzene and byproduct phosphorus acid. First reaction is this. Second reaction, benzene diazonium chloride ARN2Cl will react with ethanol CH3CH2OH. This is not hydrolysis reaction, this is directly reacted with ethanol. So what will happen, then 1H will transfer with AR, then we are having ARH, then it is benzene. Ready? Now N2 will release, so plus N2. 1H will transfer with Cl, react with Cl, then we are having HCl. So now we have reduced 2H, now final product will what? Ca3CHO. So we are having the ethanol Ca3CHO. So you can easily understand that the final product to get arene or benzene, hypophosphorus will reduce diazonium and itself get oxidized to convert into a phosphorus acid. Same way, ethanol will reduce diazonium and itself get oxidized to convert into ethanol. So this is the replacement by hydrogen. Hydrogen is reduced or replaced from H2O, and hydrogen is replaced from CH3CH2OH, means ethanol, and with the help of hydrogen we are getting final product arene in both reaction, and in other two byproduct, one is the phosphorus acid and another is the ethanol. So very simple, very easy. Now we are having the replacement by hydroxyl group, another reaction, replacement by hydroxyl group to get the final product phenol. Replacement by hydroxyl group, OH group, to get phenol product. We are having phenol product. So benzene diazonium chloride, I am writing in form of aromatic format, benzene diazonium chloride will react with H2O. Hydrolysis reaction will done, but from the H2O, OH will reduce N2Cl, and we are having final product phenol. But temperature must increase to 83 Kelvin. Freshly prepared benzene diazonium chloride solution will get temperature to 83 Kelvin. Then after, we are having the final product H2O, means HNOH. What will happen? Then OH will attach to benzene ring and N2Cl will relieve from the benzene ring. So we are having phenol. This is the phenol product. Then H will react with Cl. Then we are having HCl. And N2 will replaced. So we are having the N2. So this is the reaction, which is freshly prepared benzene diazonium chloride solution. Temperature must require 283 Kelvin. Otherwise, it will not possible to get phenol product. Simply, OH will replace the N2Cl, so we are having phenol. H will react with Cl, we are having HCl, and diazonium will release, then we are having N2. So replacement by hydroxyl group and to get the phenol product. Now we are having the replacement by nitro group, another reaction. Replacement by nitro group, NO2 group. So we have to prepare first benzene diazonium fluoroborate product. Then after we are having the nitrobenzene final product. So benzene diazonium chloride, this is the benzene diazonium chloride, N2Cl, will react with HBF4. Then what will happen? Then Cl will replaced and react with H, and BF4 minus will attach instead in place of chlorine. So we are having the product benzene diazonium fluoroborate, means N2PF4. This is benzene diazonium fluoroborate. This is benzene diazonium fluoroborate. So we have to prepare first benzene diazonium fluoroborate. Benzene diazonium fluoroborate will react with the aqueous solution of sodium nitrate in presence of copper catalyst. Then we are having NO2 group will attach to benzene ring. So we are having nitrobenzene. This is the nitrobenzene NO2. Then Na will react with BF4. Then we are having NaBF4. BF4 is minus 1 and Na is plus 1. So final product sodium fluoroborate, and we are having the nitrobenzene as a main product. So these are the very most important reaction which is replaced by the different compound to get different product. Last product was the replacement by the nitro group, and we are having some different product by all this reaction.